To manage your new Dell EMC PowerEdge server remotely, you must first configure the iDRAC. Here's how to do it using the server's LCD. The iDRAC is initially configured with a default IP address, which is displayed on the server's LCD. To change the default IP address, press the checkmark button next to the LCD. Then navigate to Setup with the arrow keys and Confirm. Select iDRAC and Confirm. Now choose whether to use Dhcp or set a static IP address. Select the digit to be changed with the arrow key. Confirm using the checkmark button. Change the entry with the arrow key and then confirm the change again with the checkmark button. Repeat this process for the whole IP address. Now configure the subnet mask and gateway in the same way. Choose whether to specify a DNS server or use the default settings. Select Yes to save the configuration. Then use the arrow keys and the checkmark button to return to the main view. Congratulations! The iDRAC is now configured and can be reached with a supported browser using the IP address you set. If you have opted for the secure default access to the iDRAC, the password is available on the slide-out label. If you have not opted for it, the default username and password are root and Calvin. If you have any questions, contact our support staff via Facebook, Twitter or the Dell community forums. Check out the other tutorials on our channel and leave a like if this video was helpful. And don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell. Thanks for watching.